Hey there, Bookkeeping Side Hustle community. It's Kate. I've got a quick tutorial here to help you set up a free and simple calendar automation. This will allow prospects or clients to book time on your calendar in times that you've set aside that you'll be available, and it makes scheduling so much easier than back and forth emails. When are you available? When am I available? And the neat thing about this automation is once they book the appointment, they'll also get a Zoom link to have the meeting. So the reason I'm doing this is the accounting automation podcast, it just came out by Heather Satterley and Brian Clare. And I've been waiting for this to come out because I know that they're really great at automation and I want to add more of that to my business. So I listened to the first episode and each week they're going to have a challenge. And this was the first challenge to set up your calendar automation. Now, this is the only automation I have set up. So do not be impressed. I have so much to learn from that podcast, so I'm excited. But I did have this one set up, so I wanted to teach you how I did it. So let's dive into the tutorial. You'll be using Calendly and Zoom, and I'll show you how I have mine set up. So this is my bookkeeping business website, and this is the contact form that I have created. So when people click on the red contact button, they come here. So let's fill this out. We've got some little fake info here, and a client will hopefully come to this page, complete it, and I will receive an email when they are finished with the form. It automatically sends one to my inbox. Here's the little autoresponder they get when they fill it out. And let's go check my personal email. Sorry, no, this is my business email. This is the notification that I got. So this is the email they get. They get a link. It says, please use this link to book a quick time, 15-minute free consultation on my calendar. When you book this meeting, you'll be prompted to complete a Google form that I have created so I can have the meeting go better. So I include that link as well. So we zoom in and this is the link that they click. When they click that, they go to Calendly. Now you should be able to book an appointment. I have not a whole lot of time that's available, but I have some. This is the message that the instructions that they get. I'm excited for the chance to talk with you about how I can be a valuable partner. If you're a small business owner and you need bookkeeping services, please complete this Google form about your business prior to our call. It will save us an enormous amount of time. So then they pick the time, they click confirm. Let's fill in some fake info here and test it out. With the free Calendly, you have the option of a couple of questions too. So I put that they're looking for services or other consultation. They put in a phone number and they schedule the event. So this is the confirmation page. Now let's go see what happens in my email. So I have another email that I get confirmed. This is me as the requester. This is me as the client. This is what they're going to get, reminding them of their time. And then you'll see that there is a Zoom web link for them to use the day of the call. So I'll go to my Zoom account to start this meeting. Let's look at Zoom. All right, so here, April 12th is what we booked. And they have a one-on-one appointment with me. That's where I will go whenever I need to start this meeting on April 12th. And it's been added to my calendar. So you're going to want to integrate your Zoom to your Calendly. The Zoom basic plan allows this integration. I'm not going to disconnect it because I don't want to mess it up. But so I can't really demo how to do that. But if you go to the help section of Calendly and scroll down, you'll find some of the integrations that are available. Currently, there's the Zoom one is listed there on the front page of the little integration section, but you can also just search for it. So get there. Here's the article that you're going to need. And it tells you how to integrate your Zoom and your Calendly.
So you might be wondering about how to make one of these forms. So I made this form on my WordPress website with something called Ninja Forms, and it allows this form to be filled out and me to get notified when someone completes the form. But I think you could just use your contact button, have a direct link to your Calendly appointment booking. You could put it in your email website. You could just memorize the link, and anytime you talk to someone about it, you can say, here's the link to book me. There are lots of ways to do this, even if you're not ready to make a full form like this. You can just say, email me to book a time, and that would be sufficient. I would suggest creating a Google form as well. Some sort of prospective client questionnaire helps get you a little bit more info before you have the call, but that's a way to help. So now we're here in Calendly again. I wanted to point out a couple things. So the 60-minute meeting, the 30-minute meeting, there's a 15-minute meeting. Those, I think, come standard with Calendly. You'll see I have one called Individual Coaching Session. I messed that up, so I should probably delete that. But the one-on-one with Kate is what I settled on, and it's only for 15 minutes, but I think I have the settings set to where if someone books it, it automatically blocks out like the rest of the hour. So if someone needs to book me for more than an hour, or if a client wants, knows that we're going to talk for a long time, I still just use this link because you get only one free link with one free length of time with Calendly. So even for longer meetings, I just send them this link and say, don't worry, we can go longer than 15 minutes.
All right. That's it for this tutorial, free way to automate your calendar. I challenge you to give yourself a deadline in the near future of having this set up. Just put it on your to-do list and make it happen. And if you enjoy this content, please subscribe. Also, let me know if you have any questions. Feel free to comment below, and I will try to answer them if you get stuck at any point. All right, keep hustling.